so nice. Pile of trash.
Well, we'll put that out.
What do you mean? I'll put it in.
Nice, nice. Where's the fence line back there? I suppose I could drive back there.
I suppose you could. Yeah. That's why I need a tractor.
Right? Oh, there's the fence line. You can see it's like...
Oh, so I'll be right on the fence line.
Well, they got forest on their side. Also... Oh, that... I didn't realize how close it was. He mowed all the way to the fence line. So your house has to be 15 feet from the fence line. So I guess you couldn't make walking paths back there, and that's their property.
Well, I could go that way, though.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah, you could go that way.
Kind of cool. Hi friends, welcome to the homestead, Katie's Bunnies. Let me show you what we're up to. Look at that, I got one wall done, that's 5 feet. I wasn't sure where I wanted to put this. Let me back up and show you where this is in relation to the house. I pulled down a bunch of fencing today because it was ugly, it was all right there. But anyway, so the propane tank is back there behind this big bush, and I thought I was going to take the bush down. Oh, there's a storm coming in. Ah! But I was going to put the rabbits way back there in that corner. But I kind of like that this creates some shade. That's the south back there. And here's how close the house is. That's where the cat door is going right there, trying to clean things up. So, that's the plan. I've got one wall done, I've got this wall, but again, we're either battling. Turns out when you move 20 minutes north of Springfield, you either have heat advisories, which we actually have today as well, or crazy storms every day, which we have every day. This one's still going, it started at 4:30. There it is. That's what went past us already. And this is what's coming. Yikes. I'm getting rained on. And here's the project I was trying to work on. I need to cut that down. Hey, kitty, it's raining out here. Well, I guess I'm going to run some errands instead of work on my project out in the rain. Here's the status of Quinn's cage. 3 walls done. Ran out of staples. Have to run to Menards again. And one of the bunnies jumped out of this window here. She's somewhere out in the yard.